Was bedeutet PubSubHubbub?
Hvad betyder PubSubHubbub?
What is PubSubHubbub?
PubSubHubbub, hvad betyder? Hvad betyder?
Что такое PubSubHubbub? Det betyder PubSubHubbub. Мазе PubSubHubbub?
Que es PubSubHubbub?
Que cosa es PubSubHubbub?
Hey, I'm Brett Slatkin.
I'm Brad Fitzpatrick.
And we're here today to tell you about a project called PubSubHubbub.
It's kind of a dorky name, but it's really a fun, simple, and useful technology. We often just call it Hubbub for short.
So, what does it do? Well, it's an open protocol for turning Atom and RSS feeds into real-time streams.
That sounds a little dorky, so why don't you consider this contrived metaphor instead?
Let's say you're going on a long road trip, and the people in the back seat are asking,
"Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?"
No, not yet.
As lame as that is, that's actually how internet servers talk to each other nowadays. They say, "Do you have anything new for me? Do you have anything new for me?"
That's called polling, and although it works, it's slow and inefficient, and about as annoying as the person in the back seat asking,
"Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?"
The alternative is called push. It's when the origin publishers actually tell all of the interested subscribers when there actually is something new.
Let's see that in action.
On the right is a microblog that's serving an Atom feed. Here you can see the entries and a link that declares that this feed is real time. On the left is a web application with an AJAX connection to the server. Let me post a new update. And look, there it is. It's received by this other web application within a second. These are two completely separate sites communicating in real time through a hub.
Consider you're a publisher and you're writing in your journal. Naturally, people are interested in what you're writing and they want to know when you have new content. To find out about it, they need to keep asking you if there's something new, because that's the only way they can get updates. This can be a considerable distraction, wasting time and effort. What if there were a better way? Instead, what if subscribers registered their interests so publishers could tell them when something is new? When I have something new, I could immediately send subscribers my updates. That way, the subscribers don't have to be so annoying, asking so often. Unfortunately, this is still complicated, and not all publishers would want to do this themselves, juggling the separate tasks of publishing and distributing content. So, even better, all publishers can have an assistant they delegate to. Here I have Brett, my faithful assistant. I'll have him take care of my bookkeeping. He'll keep track of my current fans and get them new content so I can just write in peace. When I have something new, I'll only give it to him, and he can distribute it to everyone else. In PubSubHubbub terminology, Brett, my assistant, is what we call a hub. So we hope you enjoyed our cheesy demo, and we hope you'll check out PubSubHubbub yourself.
You can start publishing and subscribing to real-time feeds using the protocol today, so give it a try. There are also plugins for many CMSs out there, and more on the way.
And while this works for feeds now, imagine the future when this works for any content type on the web, be it images, video, or all HTML pages. Let's make the whole web real-time.